He slept, so that we might be awakened. He died, so that we might live. Saint Augustine.